Welcome to Blogging Mantra YouTube channel. In this video, I will explain you how to fix alternate page with proper canonical tag. Lots of people have a same error in your search console. So before going to start this video, I will just explain you what is the canonical tag. So this article is published in moz.com. So this is a good article to learn more about the canonical tag. And what is the canonical tag? Canonical tag is a way to telling search engine that a specific URL represent the master copy of page. Using the canonical tag prevent problem cached by identical or duplicate content appearing on multiple URL or multiple domain. So if you defined what is your canonical tag URL, so this problem will be solved. So if you have your website http, https or www.https.com, so this type of error will be occur in your search console like that. So if you are going to your Google search console and click to coverage tab and go to exclude, and here you can find the alternate page with proper canonical tag. So 51 page will be affected in my website, and this is my website moviehdflex.blogspot.com. okay, so how to solve this type of errors in your website? Okay, so before going to solve this error, I will just inform you, I have a two course in Udemy platform. One is Secrets of Blogging, it's in English version, and another is the Practical Ke Saath Blogging Seekhe, it's in Hindi version. Okay, so both the course I have provide the free coupon code. Just 3 days, after 3 days you have to pay 2200 rupees or 22.40 rupees for lifetime. So I have to request you, just enroll this course, it's fully free, and 4 hours on demand video, full lifetime access on mobile and TV, and after completion this course you will be get one certificate, Udemy course certificate, and it's a beneficial code. If you really want to learn what is the blogging and what is the secret tips of blogging, I have include one separate video for all the topic, and in the future every week I have put one new video, one or two new video about the secret tips of blogging. So this course will be free, just 3 days. Just enroll this course within 3 days. If this 3 days is over, you have to pay 22.40 rupees. So just if you want to learn blogging, so this course will be beneficial for you, and it's a English language course. So just enroll this course, and I have complete this every and each topic in detail. So, and another course is my Hindi language course, Practical Ke Saath Blogging Seekhe. This is Hindi language course, and this coupon I have to provide in video description. This also free last 15th of January. So just enroll this both the course and get a benefit from me. Okay, so come to the point, how to solve this 51 pages affected in canonical tag duplicate content. So this error will be solved just one code. Just go to your blogspot.com. This is my moviehdflex.com blogger website, and here you can find the error of 51 pages affected in my website. This is my website, okay, and this is the URL of my website. So just go to your blogspot.com dashboard and go to edit HTML, and here you have to, after the head section, if you didn't find the head, just write here Control F, just press Control F and Control F, and here you can write head. Okay, if you doesn't change your code, this head will be first position here. I have just changes here the code. So after the head, you have to put here the code, just like what I am entering. Just see my code, and here you can type some code, link rel equal to double quotation, and here you can write canonical, and after that just space, and here h reference equal to double quotation, and here you can put your website URL. Okay, that's all. This one line code, you will definitely solve this error. And just save changes, go to your here and just save this course, this code, and it's a saved. After saving, you will be find here the reference. This is the new version of lines. Okay, so after that, you will just go to your Google search console, and here you can just press this button, second number. Okay, just press this button, and here you can find here, just inspect your URL, and definitely you get a some good result from here. So just one URL you can just test it. If this URL can be indexed, then problem will be solved. Okay, so just wait for 1 minute. If you get a green signal here, so definitely you will get a good result. Okay, so canonical problem will be solved after this add code in your blogspot.com. And this one line is very important. If you not getting traffic from Google, so this will be green signal, means your problem will be solved. After 2 or 3 days, you will definitely get here no coverage area. Here you can go and find the alternate canonical, here 0. Okay, you will be find after 2 days 0 affected pages. Okay, so just wait 2 days, and you will definitely get this error will be solved. So how this video, just if this video is valuable, just like my video, and if you have any doubt or any type of misunderstanding, just comment me, I will solve your problem. And do subscribe or enroll my Udemy course, it's free for 3 days only. So just subscribe my enroll this course freely, and enjoy blogging career. Thank you for watching.